Well, posts on Facebook can spread quicker than a fast-moving brush fire. And the one I'm going to talk to you about tonight was shared more than 180,000 times since late last week. So it's been seen from coast to coast and around the world. Here it is. It is a post about Aaron Hernandez. He's the former New England Patriots player who killed himself in jail last week. The post says, under Massachusetts law, if you die during an appeal of a conviction, the original conviction is null and void. This would mean technically he never violated the New England Patriots contract, and his daughter is entitled to the remainder of the guaranteed $15 million that the Patriots owe him. Now, there are several parts to this, okay? So I'm going to take you through it step by step. First, one of our Verify researchers, Alex Ashkenos, got on the phone with Boston attorney Brian Haney to talk about Massachusetts law.
It is a possibility that the family could be owed some money.
It is certainly a possibility, absolutely. In the terms of the contract, we'll provide the clarity to that question.
Okay, so a lot of hurdles that the family would have to go through. First, after talking with Haney, I can verify the first part of that Facebook post is true. Yes, Hernandez was convicted in 2015 with the murder of Odin Lloyd, but because that conviction was under appeal, and now Hernandez is dead, there's a little-used law on the books in Massachusetts called abatement ab initio. That means Hernandez lawyers can file a motion to vacate his conviction. And if they won, it would mean everything against Hernandez, legally speaking, would be wiped out. Well, the year before Hernandez was arrested, he had signed a $40 million extension with the Patriots. When he got arrested, he was still owed part of a signing bonus and salary worth about $6 million. So that $15 million mentioned in the post, no idea where that came from. Now, Haney, the attorney, believes that the family could demand that the Patriots pay up that $6 million.
That doesn't necessarily mean the Patriots will pay all sums of money that are identified as guaranteed under the contract. They could certainly refuse the request or the demand.
Bottom line, there would be a lot of legal wrangling, and there's an argument to be made. So I can verify again that the first part of this post is true. If you died during the appeal of a conviction, yeah, that's right. It's essentially null and void if that passes. But the second part of this, I can't really verify if that's true or false or not. The answer to whether or not Aaron Hernandez's family is owed money, that would be up to a judge. Now, I got this post from about five or six of you who emailed me. If you see something on your social media feeds or on TV, you're wondering if it's true or not, send it to me. Give me the link. Let me know. We're going to try and verify it for you. Find me on Facebook or Twitter at Adam Longo TV or email me verify at WUSA9.com.